famous battle as the Dane Great TB. The thought of the day is, be strong enough to walk away from what isn't best for you, and be patient enough to wait for the blessings you deserve. Thank you. Have a nice day.
A very cheerful good morning to everyone. I am Sriyan Kuntia of Grade 3B. Today's word of the day is nutter. It is spelled as N-U-R-T-U-R-E. It is a verb as well as a noun. Its meaning is to look after or protect something to grow and develop. Its synonyms are foster and nourish. Its antonyms are discourage and inhibit. It can be used in a sentence as school should nurture a child's intellect. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Barnali Parija. I study in grade 3A. Today, on the occasion of World Coconut Day, I will share some benefits of coconut. Coconuts have remained popular in tropical regions for more than 4,500 years, and Indian households have been using coconuts in different forms for generations. This fruit has plenty to offer. Coconuts are highly nutritious, rich in fiber, and packed with essential vitamins and minerals. It helps to increase energy by burning fat. Coconuts enhance weight loss. Coconuts are excellent for the immunity system. Coconut water can keep your body hydrated. Coconut contains antioxidants that slow down the aging process and protect your skin from harmful radiation from the sun. Coconuts considerably reduce the risk of heart disease, diabetes, and promote blood sugar control. The list of coconut benefits goes on, proving that it deserves the title, the plant of life. Thank you. Have a nice day ahead.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Aryan Samal. I study in grade 3B. Today, on the occasion of World Coconut Day, I will share some amazing facts about coconuts. Did you know a coconut tree can have up to 180 coconuts in a single harvest? Coconuts are antiviral, antifungal, and antibacterial. The coconut fruit is a drupe, not a nut. There are over 100 species of coconut trees. Coconuts were discovered by the Portuguese. Thank you and have a nice day.